about to leave. Already packing, come with me. I'm not really asking. We'll get away to a place where we don't know. About to see the world in action. What we can be, life with no distractions. We'll get away, this is what we waited for. Take my hand, we'll make it somehow. We can.
Hey guys, it's Nicole.
Rambling and tell you my life story, then we'll all have a cry, and then basically, let's go. So me and James decided earlier this year that we were going to get married in Florida. Basically the short and sweet way of doing things. We had the most amazing time on holiday. I got married basically. I'm going to get emotional. I got married my best friend, and we actually got to spend 2 whole weeks together without work, sorry Costa, and without James playing on his Xbox, which was great. So, our wedding day wasn't a typical wedding day. We ended up getting married in an Orange County courthouse, and then we went to the Grand Floridian where James proposed and got some photos, and we were trying to take selfies. And then some crazy random American people were coming over like, give me your phone, I'll take the photo. So we're like, okay. It was quite scary actually. So we were like, okay. So we stood and done some photos. All photos that we've actually posted were just by randomers. Then we got an Uber to like the Magic Kingdom. We got changed. I didn't actually wear my dress in the parks because you're not allowed. And then we literally ate our way around the park. We had random food. We had cheeseburger spring rolls. Who would even think of it? Americans, I know. They literally had like gherkins and stuff in, but they were really, really nice. The vlog is coming soon. I need to edit it. If anyone would like to watch, I will share it like have been the other ones. I just wanted to do it for memories, basically, and we have something to keep forever. Like and subscribe, yes. And then yeah, we had cheeseburger spring rolls, cheese and bacon waffle fries. We tried a famous Cheshire cocktail, which is basically a chocolate twist that we have at Costa for about £1.40, and it had pink and purple icing on, and we paid $8 for. I must say $8. We were going to stay and watch the fireworks. It didn't happen. It absolutely poured down, and we were like, oh, typical, just have a look. So then we went to Disney Springs, and actually, you will see on the videos if you do watch, we give each other $50, and we left each other for an hour on our wedding day, and went to buy each other random presents that we might have liked. So we've got like some artwork that we can keep. Yeah, we both bought artwork basically to put in our bedroom. So yeah, and then I just want to say, in just under 5 years, you've made me, I don't want to cry. You've made me the happiest person ever. You support me all the time, no matter. I've been fine, and I come here, and obviously you all know I cry at work, and I cry all the time. So yeah, and this.
Yeah, I'll go.
Yeah, I've had tequila, thanks Mitchell. So yeah, this is the man I've married. You're amazing. Thank you, Claire Lee, for raising the most amazing person I could ever. She's not here, she's been at work. James's grandma, thank you so much for helping Claire organise this whole thing. It's amazing. We couldn't, honestly, we can't thank you enough. And then thank you everyone for cards, money, presents. It means the most. I'm so grateful. We're both so grateful. And then thank you, James's mum, for everything you've done. This whole party wouldn't have been possible without you. You've done everything. Every last detail on the table has been done by Claire all herself.
She's both worth it.
Yeah, so thank you. And yeah, just thank you everyone. And have a good night.
Okay then, what can I say then? I'm my way then. Right, Beth.
Callum, do you want to sit out or not?
I need to go to the toilet. Move away from the table.
Right, I'd like to say, right, guys.
There we go. Here we go.
I appreciate you've all came tonight, even you, James.
You could tell it used to be a DJ.
Have you just broke that chair?
Even though I used to work at the Crypt Club, this is the best night I've had in my whole life. I mean, like, seriously, it was shit when I left here before. It's been a good night.
I'll have to bleep that out now.
James has even made an effort. He's put a new pair of boxers on.
He has. Bless his heart.
I love you both so much.
I feel like it's
wow. Well.
And right, I want to say, right.
No, James.
You've only been married for 5 years. Why do you get on
the phone? No, right. I wish you both happiness forever.
I'm sad that your mum didn't come.
Hi, James and Chels.
James and Chels?
James and Chels.
James and Chels.
I mean James.
Am I pregnant with your child? Are
you sure? Go ahead, Ben. Come on.
Am I pregnant? Chelsea, I'm pregnant.
Wait,
he said, James and Chelsea. James and Chelsea.
So you're the bride?
Donkey boy. Please do a woo for the end of the vlog. Woo!